Jackie, you're the co-founder of the Tubbercurry Old Fair Day, so you've been involved for a long time.
From the very start here, another lad, Eddie Welch, and myself put it all together all those years ago in Tubbercurry to, we'll say, bring something exciting to the town, entertainment, and put a little focus on the fair day that had died away for a good few years.